Greetings and welcome everyone to our three-part Mother's Day special. This one goes out to all of my mothers, my want-to-be mothers, my mothers-to-be, and truly everyone who loves to take care and nurture other human beings. I see you, I love you, and I appreciate you. And today's session is truly to remind all of us that our voice matters. Now, in preparation for today, you will need a device to listen to the video, another device to be able to record your voice, and if you're feeling brave, you can take this outside and go for a walk. Now, make sure you check out my Finding Your Voice one-on-one online sessions in the comment section below. I have a Mother's Day special going on, so make sure you don't miss out or even gift it to somebody special. Now, whenever you're ready, I hope you enjoy this session. Let's begin. All right, dear friend, as promised, we are going for a walk today. Whether you have moved outside or you are still indoors, try and make sure you always keep it moving through the entirety of our session. If you are indoors, you can either stay and stick to one room, or you can also wander around if you have multiple rooms available, as long as you keep it moving at all times. Now, if you are not able to go on or for a walk, don't worry. You can also put the movement into your hand. Now, whether it be knitting, or maybe doing dishes, folding your laundry, whatever doesn't take your attention and keeps your hands busy throughout the session will also work. Now, I told you to bring a second device where you can record yourself, because today I would like you to tell me about yourself. Tell me about the things in your life you would like to let go of, the things in your life you would like to keep, and the things in your life you would like to gain. Think of it personally. Think of it professionally, and think of it in terms of the relationships you have with yourself, your friends, your family, your pets, even professionally with your coworkers, your boss. Think of your work that you do. Maybe there are things you'd like to gain or let go of, change, keep. And personally, in terms of maybe your character, your thoughts, your ambitions, your dreams, really anything and everything that comes to mind, I'd like to hear it all. Now, I'm about to start a timer, which is going to be 20 minutes long, and for the whole entire duration of those 20 minutes, just as your feet or your hands continue to move, I'd like for you to never stop talking. If ever you run out of things to say, you can come back to the guideline I just gave you of things you'd like to let go of, you'd like to keep, or you'd like to gain in your personal, your professional, and your relationship life. Of course, the boundaries are fluid, and One theme or topic may overlap, but that's fine. It is just a guide to give you an idea to what depth you can talk to me today, all right? Now, if there's anything you need to prepare, this is the moment to pause the video and get that done. Otherwise, I will count you down and we begin the 20 minutes. 3, 2, 1. Excuse my interruption. I just wanted to tell you you're doing great. And keep talking with no filter, with no hesitation, and with no pause. Thank you. And the time is up. Thank you for sharing. Now it is time to listen to what you've just shared. That's right. I invite you to keep this recording so that you can come back to it whenever you feel like. But for now, I invite you to listen back, to hear yourself out, and to experience the sound of your voice. I will add a 20-minute silence into the video so you can just keep it going. And whenever you come back, you can hit the outro in the description box, which brings you right to the outro if ever you get lost. Now enjoy your story. Welcome back, and well done. I am excited you chose to do this experience today. I am excited that you kept an open mind and finished the process. I thank you for your trust in the process, in me, and most importantly, in yourself. I invite you to repeat this exercise or experience whenever you feel like it. I personally like to do so when there's a big life change ahead. It's just beautiful to come back to it maybe a year later and see where my mind was at and how everything evolved. I invite you to continue to listen to how you feel in this very moment. I hope you were able to speak your truth today. And I hope you were reminded that your voice matters. If you enjoyed this experience, I appreciate a like or a subscribe. I invite you to check out the other two episodes to this trilogy if you're curious. And as always, I hope you will take care. See you next time.